The substance sent in a white envelope addressed to Donald Trump Jr. on Monday was determined to be cornstarch. CNN reports a law enforcement source says the letter postmarked in Boston was addressed to Trump Jr., but was actually sent to the Manhattan apartment of his mother-in-law. Vanessa, Trump Jr.'s wife, opened the letter and handled it. Trump and her mother were taken to the hospital for further evaluation, but were later released unharmed.